you to Ademeyer by boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station.
I mean, that's what that thing is.
Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaca. After Duke Luca Bell took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
Having more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Ademeyer. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I'll keep my head down.
This is a good spot. Reach Ademeyer, take out the Crown Killer, and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia. She'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Ademeyer. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.
Your actions affect the world around you. Taking lives will cause Emily, Okoro, and their allies to grow more cynical. Too many deaths will lead to levels of bloody devastation and darker for the story.
Welcome to Karnaca, stranger.
What ship is that out there?
You're the skipper?
The dreadful whale.
No, it's not on the register. Maybe one of the
That's Ademeyer in the distance. All right, then. Maybe a little more. Damn, the light is amazing, but I'm going sunblind. The way the ocean shimmers.
Don't forget about me. Loading crates sure beats smoke flashing houses to kill off the blood flies. Never doing that again.
Your face is covered.
Grand Guard won't like that.
Sure it's safe. Of course. Damn it. Trust me,
Ooh, somebody's packing weapons.
Outside is crooked cock.
Hello there. You're not from here, am I right? Welcome to Karnaca, then.
Oh, hello. Oi.
Man, I'm just...
Fellow Sirkonin, in the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement. Restrictions are now in place due to the political assassination conducted in the name of the former Empress Emily Hall.
Hey, you got fish over here.
Want to keep a low profile around the law. Watch yourself around the Grand Guard. I'm being hunted by half the people in the Empire. Part of me is excited about what happens if they find me.
Please, you gave me no choice.
Please? It's too late for that, Rapallo. Guess what happens next?
No!
This is how we get rid of snitches.
Remember, if anyone asks,
he just ran through it.
Who are you?
Don't let him escape!
I'm with you!
She's wounded!
Let's finish
her.
I hit hard!
I don't know what. I didn't think they would have to. I don't know. I didn't think they would have to. I thought they were just regular civilians. I should have known from like the little moment right there. We knew that.
You miserable rat. I told you what would happen if you reported me. Please, you gave me no choice. Please?
It's too late for that, Rapallo. Guess what happens next?
No. This is how we get rid of snitches. Remember, if anyone asks, he just ran through.
Huh?
Is the windmill turning all right up there? No problem. This setup better than using the whale oil tanks. The wind won't run.
Fellow Circona, let us rejoice at the crowning of our new Empress Delilah Baldwin I, and the imminent arrival of Luca Abel, Duke of Circonos, now royal consort to the Empress.
Where the hell was he running to?
I have the following announcement. This year's bloodfly concern is the most severe in recent memory. Nest or an infested corpse, do not disturb it. Any attempts to practice the funeral rites of the Abbey of the Everyman will be punished severely. Contact the Grand Circonan Guard at once. The guardsmen on site will handle the situation and determine whether any fines are appropriate.
The Wall of Light, from the time of the Rat Plague.
And get rid of a dead body. Aha.
I've seen cities go bad before. Smelled the rot. So have you. 15 years ago in Dunwall. Did you miss it? That year that made you who you are? Don't deny it. Rats in the cradle. Black smoke rising from burning bodies.
The
entire city crying out. Now it's happening again. Welcome back. Welcome home. People like you and the Crown Killer are a part of places like this.
I kind of like this link thing right here. Save them. That later.
Move along. We're conducting a search for heretical artifacts.
What? Here? Listen, I only need
this area is restricted on the authority of the Abbey.
Thank you. hides it from his wife. Will he kill them too?
Countless others from the horrible discord that awaits them beyond death.
Sometimes I wonder if it wouldn't be better to craft the music boxes at each enclave, here in the city, for instance. Instead, they're made in a few locations, kept from us, and shipped out. It seems dangerous.
Far worse to have the knowledge of construction materials scattered across the isles. The metals used to make the devices are unusually rare. The technique applied by anyone but the most faithful, resolute overseers would border on heresy.
I suppose you're correct. It grieves me to imagine what cultists might accomplish if they took the music boxes and perverted them to their own ends.
No!
End of the road for you! Defend yourself!
I'll perform rites over your corpse, blasphemer!
I'll feed you to the house.
It was... I'm blocked.
Took the music boxes and perverted them to their own ends.
Exactly, brother. Much better to protect such a powerful tool.
Hey, you! Come here! Looking for a fight?
Keep bleeding! I'll kill you for that!
I'll stand against the faithless!
took the music boxes and proof.
Exactly, brother. Much better to protect such a powerful tool.
Hey, revenge! Time to execute the blasphemer!
The stricter guide my hand!
Talking about it no more.
We unite against the spirits of the unknown.
We will burn a bright fire without virtue and action, so the others will not lose their way.
Wonder what the
Are we not brothers? That is what I should have said. Now I feel remorse.
The lowliest labor that is rigorous squeezes the muscles as a sponge, rinsing impurities from the mind.
Wonder if I can Hey, yeah, Hookah's back then? Oh, shit.
This heretic's body is important. Even though I don't fully understand the situation, we'll wait for the Vice Overseer.
When should Burn arrive?
He's engaged currently. He'll send someone else. Maybe Overseer Kindana. Until then,
corpse attract blood flies, brother?
No, I've dusted it already. We should be fine here for now. But mark me, anyone who shows up here has ill will at heart. There are no coincidences in Karnaca.
Yes.
Thank you.
still have yet to find out what that combination is. I have not found it.
The carriage rails are electrified.
Combination of that lot gotta be around here somewhere. Bible verses.
allow the shadows of the void to fall upon you. We will brandish the light or the flame as we must to keep our charges from everlasting pain and suffering, to prevent even one among us from wandering through that endless night, a time without end.
That's all it was. A bauble, a trinket. Yet it caught my eye.
Well lived.
Why being tempted by such
scary adventures? The end of existence. The proof of non-being. Only those who turn from the seven strictures risk an endless existence adrift in the void. The dark sky without stars. The cold, lifeless ocean that surrounds us all and threatens to devour the earth and sky and all things in between. Trust in the Abbey, my friend. Trust in the Abbey. A young girl came to me on the 14th day of the month of harvest. I will never forget her words. She looked up at me and asked what shrine to the outsider could be found across the aisle. She affected a look of innocence, but beneath it I saw guile. My suspicions arose at once, and I questioned her sharply until she confessed to playing alone in an empty woodcarver's shop at the edge of town. Each day for a week, she crept back.
Yeah, I found out what that is.